Well, I'm not going to get the grind done tonight, just the stage. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into normal matches and we're going to attempt to actually play the fucking game. What's in the container? You know what? Just for my own entertainment. What's in the box? Fucking nothing. Nothing's in the box. I don't even have to open it. It's just going to disappoint me. Yeah, it's fucking flooding flags. Amazing. That's a really bad omen for my luck now. But here we go. It's time to disappoint myself. Unfortunately, now I know I cannot play like I have been playing for the last, about 45 minutes. But maybe, just maybe, I can luck out and get a couple of thousand games. Maybe. Just maybe. For that, I need to get a shit ton of kills, though. Hey, fucking you. Always maxed here all day long. It's not like I wanted to play a tier 7 game in a tier 7 boat. No, I wanted to play a tier 9. Yeah, amazing. You see, this kind of, like, they say, oh, well, you gotta be at the bottom of the scoreboard. You gotta be at the bottom of the list. Sometimes it balances out. You see, that's not balancing out. That's just making it so, oh, you gotta, in order to enjoy your ship, you gotta play X number of shit games before you get a good ship. Or you get a good game in said ship. That's balancing out in a cosmic sort of way, in a karma sort of way. However, that's not a fun balancing out. That's not a... At the end of the day, it's not something I'm really okay with. Because it's just... Okay, so what you're saying is I'm basically forced to have my... to have my experience of the game basically ruined because I want to play a specific tier. That isn't tier 10. Or tier 1. Yeah, that feels really, really rewarding. Okay, so actually no, we don't load AP now because we can't do that. We're just gonna stick around the Izumo, even though he has no AA whatsoever. But we'll stick around with these guys and then see what we can manage. We're probably just gonna be shooting HE at things repeatedly, which will be okay if we actually manage to make over 1,000 XP. That'll have made the game. That's 4 fucking co-op battles in one go. And that's closer to the Katori. That's what we're banking on. That's the only thing... That's the only reason I'm considering playing PvP right now. Because you need that. We're gonna slow down just a little bit. Let the Izumo be the first guy who gets spotted. He's not quite a Nelson and not quite a Yamato, but he's trying. He's going his own way. He's a maverick. He's a free thinker. He has 3 of his turrets on the front of the boat, but one is facing back for some fucking reason no one actually explained. Izumo will unfortunately be mostly... It will lose its star power or, special snowflake appeal when the Nelson comes in, because that has 3 turrets in the front of the boat that are all facing forward. However, I don't know if that's going to be tier 9. It will be fun, though, and I will be probably picking that up just so I can drive it around and say I have a Nelson. Now, it seems as though... the enemy has completely avoided us. Can we hit the Miyoko? Yes, we can hit the Miyoko. Ooh. Izumo's shells are striking true. However, I don't think ours are really going to hit all that much. Ah! One. I knocked out a steering gear, too. Ha ha! Ah! I only hit once, but it is a crippling blow! Did in fact get over the mountain. I can annoy the Imagi at this distance. I have considerably annoyed the Imagi at this distance. My life is fulfilled. Turning away now. I need more damage, Imagi. That's kind of shit, but whatever. We'd also like to capture this point today. Those are way the fuck off. However, two of them still struck the fucking bow. Nice. He's basically slowing down to nothing right now. He's either giving up or he's just preparing to get citadeled. Something is looking at me. And I missed all those shots. What is looking at me? Two people are looking at me. I want to know who's watching my YouTube channel right now. I need to know. Izumo managed to actually avoid literally all of those torpedoes. Good on you, Izumo! Those are also off target. Not by much, but still not doing any damage. Couple of those are gonna hit. No, none of them did. They all splashed around the bug. God fucking damn it. This Kiev though. Hello! He stopped in the water. Hey, I hit. Good. Continue clicking. Yeah, I'm not going to get it. Somebody's going to, but it won't be me. That's a lot of fucking torpedoes. Holy fucking shit. Okay. I think we can torpedo beat around some of these. That one... Uh-oh. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Two of them are going to hit us. Gah! We can take two torpedoes. We're still good. We can handle it. Where the fuck? Who do I shoot at, goddammit? Hits. The Kiev is still over there. Izumo, look out! Oh no! Actually, wait a minute. He avoided all but one of those. Good on you. Uh-oh. Fucking hell, this shit again. Gag! Uh-oh. The sea is made of torpedoes! Invisible fucking DDs. I didn't do much, though. Fucking hell. Alright, you know what? We're gonna stop caring about this, because I can't. Okay. What about you, Yugen? Can Yugs actually get us over the hump here? Can we get to the ending stage of this? And then, you know, kind of sit and wonder, oh god, we have to do this again plus another 5,000 XP. I wonder how fun that's going to be. I bet that's going to be amazingly fun. I bet it's going to be the most fun I've ever had in the game. Another tier 9 game. Holy fucking shit. It's not like I'm in tier 8 now, but still. I'd like to not play max tier. Just once. Fucking hell, I should probably go back to that dunk. At least then I'll probably get lower tier games. But then again, I'll probably wind up in a tier 8 match and then just have a bad time all the time. Just because that's my luck. You saw the crate. You know. This was yesterday. And it sucks.
Alle Mann auf Gefechtsstation.
Obviously, ships coming towards us from that direction. So says my sight beyond sight, my radioscopic range finding. See, Bismarck is in range, however, not the guns that we. Well, we don't want to shoot AP at a Bismarck. Bismarck knows of our presence, however, is not aiming at us. Good. However, he is sailing into a really bad spot. Okay, so there's two Bismarcks coming right the fuck this way. Alright then. Wait, this cap is blocked. What happened? Oh. I see the issue. However, I'm in a shitty spot. At least I set the Baltimore on fire. Boop. That's a Missouri, though. This is a terrible spot. I can't go anywhere, though. Maybe I can try to furiously back up. While continuing to shoot at the enemy. Hopefully, that nothing. Well, there goes that plan. Ow. I'm still lighting them on fire, though. I'm inconveniencing them greatly! However, not by very much. I know there are DDs around. Yeah, yeah, great, 4,000 damage. Okay, good. At least they're missing now. However, the Baltimore has now started to fire HE. Exactly what I didn't want. This Tashkin, he's moving. I want to target him so I know exactly where the fuck he is. Because I know it's going to be probably an opening. Somewhere around there. Or, nope, he stopped him. He tried to fire the creeper at me. Why? Oh, great. The Bismarck's over there are now firing at me. Great! Fan-fucking-tastic. See, one bad move and your game's all fucked up. What was I trying to do? Play the objective? What happened? I died. I'm about to die. Wow, it's like I really can't hit anything. Okay, Iowa. You gonna come save the day now? That is two Bismarcks. What the fuck am I gonna do against them? Aside from continuing to back up. It's a lot of fire! It's all that secondary gunfire, just basically coating the entire area. What the fuck? I'd like to actually hit the Bismarck, please. Thank you! That's nice. I like that. ...800 damage. Wow. Amazing. Avoid! Hey! No damage. Well, that went out. That went out the window pretty quickly. These aren't even objectives that a ships can properly contest. The only class that can actually kind of jive in a capture point like this is a destroyer. The other ships are just too kind of just way too big and way too cumbersome to actually get anything done in this kind of environment. So this is actually just poorly designed for the rest of the ships. See if I can actually sneak that over the mount. I can, but will I actually hit him? I do not know. I should go. Oh, great. Oh, I need to go forward. Just by chance. Hey! One hit. I'm gonna die now, though, because those shells are going to hit me. However, not because the game ended. Okay. Alright, we didn't get anything fucking done. But we lost the game anyway. ...400 XP. Why did we even leave PvE? Why did we even leave fucking PvE? Why? How'd the Scharnhorst do? ...500. Again, why did we even leave PvE? We're playing more games faster, but it's not really helping us out. Okay. 8,000. So there's only 2,000 to go. Okay. We can handle this. Let's go play in a dunk. Let's go see what we can manage. Granted, we're doing less and getting paid more. However, we're still doing less and not really accomplishing anything. Yep, it's a tier 8 game, because why would I want to play tier 6 ships in a tier 6 ship? Why would I ever want to do that? Then we're just going to fucking shoot high explosive at everybody, because not like we're going to actually pen them. Okay, so assuming we make 1,000 XP in this battle, some fucking how, we still have, 900 to go. So, unless this match goes fucking amazing, we still got at least one more game to play. Probably, actually, more than that. But let's hope. Even though nothing tells us to. Everything else tells us to the contrary, not to really help, but let's hope.
Chasseur en vol.
Ugh. That's fun. People comparing ranked battles to PTSD. That just shows the quality of the games that we are playing. And how they are all they are fun at all levels of play.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus Christ. Well, this is gonna go poorly. And then because there's no one coming up near us, so we're just gonna turn the fuck around and sail the other direction, cause fuck this. Everyone else is going the complete opposite direction. The only thing over there are destroyers. So they're not, they can have a fucking point. Fuck them. Now I'm being pelted repeatedly by literally everything on the enemy team's high explosive fire. Great, awesome.
Alerte incendie.
Well, I found the enemy team, guys! Find the boat. Oh great, it's a destroyer. Turn! Now I have to sail the fuck away from this ship before I get immediately zapped. Which is still probably gonna happen anyway, because I've already made a poor decision, and I'm already paying for it by the entire enemy team shooting at me.
Alerte incendie.
I have to put that out. Oh no, the torpedoes! Ah! It's the grim face of inevitability catching up to my poor, slow ass. And I can't avoid it. However, it didn't kill me, which is kind of surprising. However, I'm not gonna make it out. So yeah, I ran into the entire enemy team, even tried to escape, couldn't because fucking every single gun got trained on me and I died. Great. Fantastic. This game wants me to hate it. It really does. It really wants me to- it wants me to stop playing. But fuck you. We're almost done. Jesus fucking Christ. You know, we gotta try something new here. Fubuki, you're tier 6. You're not fucking equipped at all. Well, actually, no, you have everything. What's this? Oh, propulsion modification. I don't remember equipping this. But, oh well. Okay. Let's try something new here because I'm probably gonna I'm gonna shoot myself unless I actually play something different than what the fuck I'm playing. Let's not do teleport acceleration and smokescreen expansion will work out just fine. Maybe a destroyer will take us home. Maybe, just maybe. I'd like to play a Hootenig, but it's fucking tier 5. Making my life a living hell. Why the hell do you why in God's name do we all have to play tier 6 ships to unlock a tier 3 ship? I know it's special and all, but what the fuck? Wow, it's a tier 6 game. Holy fucking shit. Shockingly, we actually get the tier that I actually wanted to play. Okay. The enemy team even has a Nohodnik. We're gonna have to watch out for him. Okay, what's the range on these fucking torpedoes? 10 kilometers. Not bad. What's our spotting distance? Action range, 7 kilometers. Okay, alright. Turn the AA guns off because they are useless to us. Let's see what we can do in a destroyer. I have hope. Maybe Fubuki can try her best and get us through this awful fucking mess.
Let's show them what we're made of.
Steel and blood is what we're made of. Just checking. Rather, just a casual reminder. Whatever. We have been detected. Oh, it is a hot nick. You see, I want to play you, but they won't let me. However, I can just kind of blap you repeatedly. At least I can do that. However, you have far more guns than I do. Oh, we got a problem. Oh, we have a problem. We have a very bad problem. We actually have an extraordinarily terrible problem because I lost all of my hit points already. God damn it, Fubuki. I had faith in you. Why does this game hate me so much? Unfortunately, I fired all my torpedoes and I cannot actually kill this Nuremberg. Uh-oh. Fubuki, back up. Back up. Back up. Back up! Again!
Invisible torpedo beats. He will never know.
He's gonna be sailing right into us. This is silly as all hell. Oh, come on! Eh, shit. God damn it. Not even Fubuki. Not even Fubuki. Fucking God. I wanna play this game and I wanna get this over with, but I'm just not having fun at this point. Jesus fucking Christ. It's like everywhere I look, this game just wants to fuck. Just wants to actually act counter to what I want. It doesn't want to. I suppose we reached a problem like we did in the last Grindfest. It's reaching the point where it is absolutely counter to what I want it to be. And so I am doing poorly at it because I don't want to play it the way that it wants me to play it. But the way that I want to the way that it wants me to play it is fucking boring to me. This requires a thought. We're at an impasse here, folks. Because this shit just is just absolutely getting on my nerves. Donk, how'd you do? Fucking 300 XP. What a surprise. You know what? I think I'm done for tonight. Because if I play this more, if I play this anymore, I'm gonna hate this game to the point where I don't want to play it at all, and I'm not gonna finish this. So you know what? This is the time to stop. This is the time to walk away. I'll see you all next time.